At the Royal Academy of Engineering, we have a vision of an inclusive engineering profession that attracts, recruits, and retains engineers from diverse backgrounds. By diverse, we mean people with different genders, ethnicities, abilities, ages, sexual orientation, religions, and beliefs. By inclusive, we mean developing cultures, environments, processes, and behaviors that allow all engineers to thrive. To create inclusiveness, we must first look at the current culture of engineering to see where we need to improve. We asked 7,000 engineers across all backgrounds what they thought. We found 9 common themes in their answers that describe the culture of engineering in the UK. Some of these are positive: problem-solving, safety-conscious, proud, loyal, team-oriented, and flexibility in where and when they work. But 3 themes in our culture can make it feel less inclusive. Some describe the culture of engineering as friendly but impersonal, as having a strong attachment to tradition, and as providing a lack of support and clarity on career development. We also found that female and ethnic minority engineers experience the culture as less inclusive than the majority male and white engineers do. All engineers agreed that inclusion is a good thing, with personal benefits such as increased motivation, performance, and commitment to their organizations. There are benefits for organizations too. Engineers who feel more included are more likely to speak up about safety concerns and to see a future for themselves in engineering. So what can we do to create a more inclusive culture? Engineers feel more included when they experience openness, respect, relationships, career development support, flexibility, leadership, and diversity. We've come up with 7 recommendations to make this happen. We must prioritize action on inclusion so that all engineers can see that it is something they should care about, not just women and minority groups. We must talk about the benefits of a more inclusive engineering culture in ways that inspire everyone. We must build a diverse network of allies, which includes white male engineers, to lead action on inclusion. We must increase awareness of how different groups experience culture and inclusion in engineering. We must use the strengths of engineering culture, like problem solving and collaborative working, to drive progress. We must ensure fair and equal access to career support and talent management for all, because inclusion is for everyone, not just underrepresented groups. Together, we can create a more inclusive future where all engineers thrive.